In this activity, we will demonstrate how kinetic energy depends on the weight of an object. For this activity, we need lighter ball, heavier ball, and cups. First, we will push a lighter ball towards these cups. We observe that the cups move some distance. Now, applying the same amount of force, push the heavier ball towards the cups. We now observe that the cups move greater distance than the earlier case. This is because the heavier ball possesses greater kinetic energy than the lighter ball. From this activity, we can conclude that if two bodies of same size and different mass are traveling at the same speed, then the body of greater mass has greater kinetic energy.